Hello, my name is Katie. I live in normally sunny Orlando, but it's been very gloomy. But anyways, I live in Orlando. I make all shop with me videos, so like anything to do with home decor, shopping, hauls. I like to spend my money and basically show you what I got. So if you love like Target, Home Goods, TJ Maxx, Walmart, stores like that, you're definitely gonna love it here. So please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. If you can see, I'm actually right outside of Target. I haven't filmed in so long, you guys. I probably am gonna do a little bit of a life update. So if you're not interested in like hearing about our move or anything that I'm about to ramble on about for the next few minutes, hit the timestamp right here and you can just skip to there and just get to the good stuff if you're not interested in this little mini life update. So we have officially moved. We've been in our new apartment since Wednesday the 10th. Day we moved was absolutely chaotic. The movers showed up and then we're like, oh no, the job is too big because like the apartment complex scheduled them and they tried to leave and then they were really mad moving our stuff, so like a couple items got broken and it was just really awkward. So pretty on par for like how this whole experience went, but I have to say we are really, really, really happy now that we are in our real apartment. The dogs are more calm. We just feel so much happier and like more settled, of course, because we have all of our stuff. We are still kind of unpacking. So we moved in on Wednesday the 10th, and then Brian's best friend and his daughter came into town on Sunday, and we literally moved eyes open to eyes closed, like 12 to 15 hours a day, just moving everything, trying to get stuff in place, trying to organize, because the movers just kind of threw everything in our garage and then also put stuff in our apartment, and like stuff that we needed was in the garage and then stuff we didn't need was in our apartment, and it was just a lot of like going back and forth. I'm sure you guys know how moving is. So that's a whole situation with that, a lot more details, but that's pretty much like the too long don't read version. But I will say we are so much happier now that we are in our new apartment. I know that a lot of you guys are dying to see it and see like the decor and what we're doing with it. I have been giving little sneak peeks over on my Instagram, so if you're interested in sneak peeks and like behind the scenes type stuff, definitely follow me at Katie Vining on Instagram. I'll go ahead and make a highlight of anything I've shared about our apartment so far. That way, like if you're coming now, you can still see the stuff I've already shared. It's looking amazing so far. I'm so happy with all of our purchases. Our couch finally got delivered. That was delayed a bunch, but honestly, we've just been so used to all the delays. Like nothing went as it was supposed to with this apartment. And honestly, that's just life. And we really just at the end, we're rolling with the punches, but we're so happy in our new apartment. And thank you guys so much for all of your like loving messages. I did have to miss two uploads. I missed, if you didn't notice, like I think it was Sunday of last week and Tuesday as well. I hate missing my Target Tuesday videos. So I'm so sorry. I could have uploaded a different video in its place, but I didn't want to do like TJ Maxx Tuesday. Like I really wanted to stick with Target Tuesday because I just feel like it's our thing. But today I am back with Target Tuesday. If you are listening to this rant and you're new here, every Tuesday on my channel is Target Tuesday. If you're a Katie Vining veteran, then you definitely already knew that. I haven't been to Target like in the last 3 weeks. I think I've only been one time, and normally I go to Target like at least like 5 times a week, which I know probably seems so crazy, but I just love it so much. So I'm dying to get in the store. I've seen so much cute stuff. You guys tag me on the best stuff on Instagram. There's this like rattan pineapple mirror from Pillow Fort. A lot of really cute new like bohemian pillow fort decor. Pillow Fort is a kids brand, but you can use it wherever you want. I saw a really cool lamp, so we're definitely gonna check out all that new stuff, plus all the brand new stuff in the Target dollar spot. You will see that my nail color is different in some of the first few clips I show in the beginning of this video when we go into the store, because that one time I went to Target over the last 3 weeks, I found a bunch of brand new stuff in the dollar spot and I had my camera with me, so I just had to film it for you guys. So you will notice that my nails were blue and I've since gotten a manicure, but I wasn't able to film a full video that day. I just had to get all the clips that I could, and I still wanted to get them and show them in this video, but if you notice that my nail color changed, that's why. But okay, I think I've rambled on enough. I do want to say a full apartment decor tour is coming. I don't know exactly when, so I can't say, because we're still kind of like getting everything in place and hanging everything, and I don't want to show it until I'm 100% happy with it, and there's still a bunch of stuff that we still need, which probably seems impossible at this point, but there is a lot of stuff that we still need. So I don't know exactly when that's coming, but I will keep you posted on that. It's definitely going to come soon, so make sure you're subscribed so that you don't miss it. But I'm gonna stop blabbing on. Let's head inside to Target. I'm dying to get in the store and see everything they have that's new. I haven't been in Target in so long, so let's go ahead and get into this Target Tuesday.
I'm so excited. These new glass vases are awesome. They are $5 for three, and they're bigger than bud vases. They do only come in one set of shapes. I definitely made sure to check because I got really tripped up at the blue little bud vases when those came out. These are awesome. I'm definitely gonna pick these up. Such a good find. Really excited to have found the little glass holders as well. They are glass with gold, $5 for one, which I feel like is a little bit expensive, but they are pretty good quality. It feels like you could use this for so many different things. You could put little Q-tips in it on a tray in a guest bathroom. So many other little uses. You could put little like rocks in it for decorative. You could put a candle, pretty much anything you want. But they do have this, and it does only come in square shape, so just keep that in mind. Then they have these new like glass vase holders. So this just comes with three little glass jars for $5. They do come in a couple different colors as well. They come in rose gold as well as like a speckled silver. They're all kind of like speckled looking, like almost like mercury glass, as well as regular like yellow gold. So rose gold, silver, gold, and then clear as well. These are awesome. They are pre-filled gift boxes. This one says cheers, and you get two different sizes, and they come with the lid and the little filler. These are really cool. Everything in this little section right here is all like wedding related, because spring is always when everything like wedding comes out. So they have these tote bags too that say team bride that are $5. They do all say that. There's no like team groom or anything. Then they have this really, really cute pouch that I like a lot that says best day ever. This actually reminds me of Tangled, and I feel like this would be really cool for masks in a backpack for like the park. So that's another little thing you could use it for, and that is $5. Okay, it took me a second to figure out that these are actually connected, so you get two for $5, which I think is a good deal. And then same with these. These say best day ever. You get two for $5, and they both say best day ever. And then there are ones down there that say team bride as well. So different little pouches, but you do get two. I wish that it was like one of each, but I guess, I don't know. I think that they're really cute. I like these a lot. Two for $5 is a good deal. I was trying to see if maybe there was like a best day ever tote, since the best day ever and team bride come in the pouches, but I'm not seeing them here. But that would be really cute too. And then I saw these on Instagram. These are little like mirrored chargers. They are $5 a piece and pretty cool. I don't know, I guess if you're having like a super modern wedding, those could be really cool. There's a few more cute little like wedding things hidden down here. So they have, oh snap, please use our hashtag little sign. That is $5. And they have a couple packs of vinyl stickers. They say like cards, gifts, hello, girl, boy, be happy, congratulations. Same thing here, like groom, gifts. I think these could be used for like wedding and baby shower, which are two things that happen a lot in the spring. They also have 40 count place cards. You could get these lettered on, and honestly, this is such a great way to save money if you're trying to cut costs. And then little like favor bags, let love grow. Row, and then don't mind if I do. Super adorable with little stickers if you're doing like a little like candy bar or something like that, cookie bar for people to take to go. They also have table numbers, 20 count, so up to 20 tables for $5. You could put these in little photo frames that you could buy like the Dollar Tree or even here, and you could make them look super nice. You could DIY some photo frames. So many good ways to cut costs if you need to when you're planning your wedding. These coasters are really cool too. So they have two different packs. This one says best day ever on the back. $5 for 40, and then it says celebrate on one side. And then these ones that say please don't take my drink, I'm, and you could say like dancing, eating in the bathroom or whatever, and it just says cheers. Or maybe you write your name there, but then you'd put it on top of your drink. That's what you do, and you don't want people to take your drink like customarily. And then it says cheers on one side, and this one just has like black and little gold accents. This one is so cute. $5 again for 40 coasters is such a steal. This is funny, something I haven't seen yet. I just like that it says dog poo bag. Like, I think that's really funny. Comes with little carabiner. You could clip it onto like your belt or onto their leash or something. And it does come with the bags already. And you guys can get the refills at Home Goods. That's where I always buy mine. I feel like it's the best deal. But this is the little starter kit, like with the carrier and everything, that you can keep reusing for a dollar. That's a really good deal. I think that these might be new to me upon second look. They are three little white bud vases. These ones are actually matte white, and you do get three for $3. I feel like they would feel like terracotta though, and we all know how I feel about that. Guys, when I tell you I just gasped, I cannot believe I definitely came on the right day. These white risers with the gold legs are so popular right now, and they have the short version and the tall version here, and these are $5 a piece. Oh my gosh, I feel like I just hit the lottery. Okay, so they also have these white pillar candles. Perfect little like wedding decor. They are fragrance free, just white little candles. They are $5 for a two pack. I'm kind of confused by this. It looks like they took a bunch of these vases and took them out of the packaging, but they're not like priced to sell individually, so I'm really not sure why they did that, and they have a bunch of them. But nonetheless, they do have all these little bud vases out separate. I think maybe they're just a dollar if you buy them on their own, but I honestly don't know because they don't have price stickers on them. So they have these place card holders. I haven't seen these yet. They are $5, and it looks like you get five of them, so a dollar a piece. They do come with the cards as well, which you could have like lettered if you want to. They do have silver squares, and then they have these like bronze colored triangle ones as well for $5, like I said. Hadn't seen these yet, these little Best Day Ever packs of tissues. These are perfect to put in like a bathroom basket if you're doing that like at your wedding venue. I feel like it's pretty customary to make like a bathroom basket with like deodorant, hairspray, bobby pins, hair ties, tissues, that sort of thing, like all things that someone might need in the middle of a wedding. But they have Best Day Ever ones that could work in men's restroom and women's. So in here there are six packs of tissues, and there are 10 tissues per pack, and they are $5. Here's another variety of that tissue pack, same deal, you get six packs of 10 tissues each for $5. These ones are just white with little like glitter specks on them. Honestly, super perfect for weddings. They have these hanging little chalkboards that you can put like on the back of your chair that just say bride and groom. They are plain, so you could just have them lettered if you know someone that has like really good handwriting or knows calligraphy. You could do like mother of the bride, father of the groom, whatever, and you get six of them for $5. That's everything new in the dollar spot. I just haven't walked around Target in so long. It literally feels so good. I feel like I'm home. This is just my favorite store. I do have like a list of some random things I need to get for the apartment. So like I said, definitely stay tuned to the end for a haul. It's just gonna be like a collective, just a bunch of random stuff that we need for around our apartment. But I know you guys are always interested in seeing, but it just feels so good to be here. So we are thinking that we need a lamp like this that's gonna like come over. We don't want it to be like a spotlight type one. We're not exactly sure, like not like this. Like this is like Pixar lamp vibes right here. But I really like this big gold one, and they have great prices too, just like $80, and they always have them in stock. But they have a ton of options for these like different hanging type lamps. So if you're interested or looking for one like this, I definitely recommend coming to Target. One of the things on my list are king throws. We have some extra pillowcases, and our guest bed could use some newer pillows. So we're gonna get two of these won't go flat king size pillows. And here, they're like the Target brand ones. They're only $14. This Hearth and Hand tray looks so similar to the one I just got in my TJ Maxx shop with me. Mine was at least double the size though, and half the price, because it was $12.99 and this one is $25. So if you love the look of this, definitely take a look at your local like Home Goods, Marshalls, TJ Maxx, because they have bigger ones for less money. Don't get me wrong, this one is super, super nice. But if you're looking for a bigger one or something similar and looking to save a little bit of money, check there. This like woven ceramic look is so in. Hearth and Hand planter. The one from Walmart looks pretty similar to this. This one does look a bit different, but you know, same idea. It's so crazy, from far away I really thought this was a basket. They did a really good job with this because it is ceramic, and this is the bigger version. Also has the little dot on the bottom. It doesn't say how much it is, so I'm gonna go ahead and scan it with my Target circle. So the big one, this is the 11 inch one. It is $40, and then there is also a 9 inch one, which I'm guessing is that one, for $19.99. And then apparently there's an even smaller one, a 6 inch one. Hot find, just found this chair in my store. Notice the little yellow sticker down here. It's on sale for $147 from $300, so it's like 51% off, I think. So cool. Actually like a really big, nice, comfy chair. Might go ahead and send a picture of this to Brian. This could be good in our master bedroom. We have like a lot of space and we don't really know what to fill it with, so this could be great. And it's really cool that it's on clearance. Somebody must have returned it. Still trying to decide if we want to get these. Now that we're moved in, like, we can really see the gaps and like what we need. But these would go at the end of the bed, and where the wall is, we need to put like a dresser or something. So we want to make sure it doesn't make it too tight. So we need to get the dresser first and then come back for this. So please don't go missing on me. Hopefully no one buys you. Hopefully you go on clearance by then. Right in front of all the pillows, we did finally get our new couch, and we have no decorative pillows. I had to throw away all of the Hearth and Hand ones that I got on a hidden clearance because they got destroyed after I threw them in the washer. So I'm definitely gonna be checking out all of these and trying to find some new pillows. This place is kind of a mess though, so I'm gonna clean this up first. I'm trying to decide if I wanna incorporate small black accents, kind of something like this that has like just a tiny bit of black, because our living room new TV stand has like black hardware. So I definitely could tie in something like this, but I don't know. I mean, I feel like our house right now is just so super cozy and I don't wanna mess with that. But I can always return them if I decide that I don't like the way it looks. But these two I'm liking. I really wanna get throw pillows, but I might check like a couple Home Goods first because they have like a way bigger selection before I just grab some from here. But if I see any here that I really, really love, I'll definitely grab them and show you. But I don't know, I'm thinking I might hold out and then see like what Home Goods has first. They do have some really pretty ones with like green accents, which would be pretty for the spring and summer, but I don't know. I'm just not brave. I'm like literally terrified of color. It's so funny too, because like in my like regular personal life or like my fashion wardrobe, I wear tons of bright colors. I always gravitate stuff that's like bright yellow or hot pink, a lot of bright colors. You won't ever really see me wearing black unless it's yoga pants. So it's funny that in my like home decor, I'm absolutely terrified to integrate any color besides for like fake plants with green. But I don't know, it's funny how like they're so contrasting. Like I like my house to just be like really calm, serene, nothing like too in your face, but my fashion taste is complete opposite. Okay, I wanna check out the new like pillow fort section and see if they have any of that really cute new like boho stuff that I was telling you about. I tried to see if it was in stock like based on like the app, but that was a few days ago and it said no. So let's see what they actually have in store now that I'm here. Okay, so I definitely came on a good day. It looks like they like just kind of started to put it all out. This bedding is so adorable. It just has like the green little like leaves all over it with some yellow detailing, some like salmon color too. This could definitely work for like little boy, little girl, whichever. I feel like it's very gender neutral. This lamp is so cool. It has almost that like Studio McGee wood look, if you know what I'm talking about. And then the top is like caged rattan or rattan. I really, really like that. I love it. It's a very like neutral color as well. Really love the look of that. And then they have this basket as well. That's awesome. Just a cool little woven basket. I got one that looks really similar to this from IKEA. So if you don't have an IKEA near you, you could definitely head over to the children's section to find all of this cute new stuff. Okay, like what? Look at this lampshade. It's like white linen with like almost an off-white colored little like boho detail. And then the bottom is rattan or bamboo, wicker, whatever. And it kind of looks like two little like rainbows almost, like upside down from each other. These are amazing coffee table little lamps. I'm obsessed with these. When I finally get a nightstand, I meant nightstand lamps. When I finally get nightstands, I think I'm gonna come back and get these because I'm obsessed. They honestly have a ton of really cute lamps and they do match with like the bedding and stuff. Like this is so amazing if you love animal print. And then they have one that matches that bedding I just showed you. A lot of really awesome lighting options hidden over here. This is another option. It like goes straight up into the lamp. So it's like super minimalistic, which I love. Has that Studio McGee wood look again, but it actually, it's metal. So that's pretty interesting. Just throw a little light bulb in there. And it says that these are $25 a piece. I love the minimal look of these. I feel like I would actually probably gravitate something more like this because I'm trying to keep everything like really clean, really cozy. And I just feel like this is the perfect middle ground. It's probably surprising to no one but me like how adorable all the stuff is over here because I don't have kids. So I don't find myself in these aisles too often, but definitely check these out. They have some hidden gems. Wanted to head over and check out some of the new sandals. I just really need some new sandals because we live in Florida, so I wear them every single day. They have these really cute like little padded ones. They're like extra padding for like super comfort. But then look at these ones. They have these like little buckles and I see them here in yellow and in blue. I'm obsessed with the yellow ones, but I just think that I probably wouldn't get that much wear out of them because it is such like a specific color. I do wear this color a lot, but I'm not sure I want shoes that match it exactly. And then this is a really pretty like cornflower blue color, but I don't know how much wear I'd get out of that either. I really need like neutrals, like black, white, and brown, because I wear a lot of really colorful stuff. But I'm obsessed with these. But yeah, I only see like the blue, the yellow, and then this like orange pair as well. But I wanted to show them to you because they're just so adorable and they're only $20 a piece. Here's another pair I absolutely love. These are by Universal Threads. Those ones were a new day. These ones are so awesome because they're like Velcro, which is so fun. They are like a suede, so for me that's kind of like a turnoff just because I live in Florida and it rains almost every single day. But I love like the double layered look of the brown and the white, and I don't know, I just really like these. So I might try them on. I just love the idea of like an adult kids like velvet shoe. Okay, these are so cute and fun, and they're honestly really comfy. I might go for them. I don't know. I'm gonna peek around and see if they come in like a more neutral color, but these are honestly really cute and I love that they're adjustable. And they're also like the same exact style as like the sandals that I love, and I already have tan lines, so I don't know, I just feel like they're kind of made for me. Okay, another pair that I super love is this like a green pair. They do have it in my size, so I think we're gonna give it a go, but I need neutrals, but I love these. Okay, these are awesome too. Because they're elastic, they are extremely comfortable and like just move with your foot, which is awesome. But I just know I won't reach for them because they're green, and I don't know, I just know that I don't have a lot of stuff to go with these. But I do really love these, and if you're interested in them, they're the Adelaide sandals from Universal Threads. Okay, I don't know what these are. I haven't found these yet. But I love these. These are a size 6, so they won't fit, but I love the braided detail. It has like that like two color thing going on as well, but these are not Universal Threads, they're a new day. Okay, we have to see if we can find these. Okay, so these are the shoes I actually came over here to show you. They're like a canvas linen with like a black toe, and then they have this like burlappy boho detail. They are $30. They're not my style. I just don't like closed-toed shoes unless I'm wearing sneakers. Definitely like the Floridian in me, but they're really, really cute. I saw them all over Instagram, so I wanted to go ahead and show them to you guys. Okay, just found the sandals. They are called the Malia sandals. I checked the app because I wanted to see if they came in any other colors, and here's a perfect example of why you can't always trust the app. It says they're out of stock in Winter Garden, but I'm standing in the store right now and they're definitely not out of stock. So you don't have to trust the app 100%. It is right most of the time, but I'm guessing that these just came out. I like them, but the color is like really kind of like an intense like reddish brown color, and I'm not sure if I would wear them too much, but I'm definitely gonna try them on. Okay, I have on an 8.5 and they're way too big on me. I definitely need like an 8 or a 7.5. I actually really like them, but the color is like a bit intense, like I said, but I do think that it's neutral enough that I can make it work. But yeah, these are way too big, but they are really, really cute. So I might actually go ahead and order these through the app, but I do hope they come out with more colors as well, because this is just my favorite style of sandal. They came out with these ones 2 summers ago and never came back with them, and this is like the closest they've ever gotten, so I'm gonna jump on it. I think they also have these. I have on like a size 10. I just grabbed whatever, but they don't have a back. I really wish that the shoes with the back were in this colorway, because these are perfectly neutral. These are gorgeous. And these are called the Coco sandals, if anyone is interested. Went ahead and put on my proper size, and I absolutely love the way these look. I just prefer shoes that have a back, because I just feel like these are gonna fall off at any second. So I don't know, I just need that ankle strap. If you wanna live your best, like, Barbie Elwood's life, they also have these pink ones. The camera is like not even picking up the real color. They are like hot pink. Yeah, that's definitely better. Buy a new day as well. These cute little like mules. They are suede material, but I don't know, I like the color, but I would never pick up a sandal like this. More power to you though. Like I said, live your best Barbie life. Just want to show you a few more of the sandal options that they have. They have those glitzy ones, and they have these like studded ones with the square toe. These are actually really, really cute, and they are called the Emmy sandals. Really like these. I only see them in a size 11, but they don't have a back. a lot of like mules, like backless sandals this year. This is like a really good depiction of the pink. They also have them in black, and then they have these like Chanel vibes, like tufted white leather ones. And they also have these like, I don't know, jelly looking ones that like single out your big toe. I'm not really into that, but I know that some people think it's comfortable. So they have those. They just have like a million different sandal options right now. Keep in mind, these might not be out at your Target yet. I do live in Florida, so we tend to have like swimsuits all year round and sandals, and we get that stuff pretty early, like the spring and summer stuff, because it's pretty much spring and summer all the time. But just keep that in mind. If you don't have them in your store, I just want to give you a preview of what is to come. These pants, my camera like can't even capture the real color, especially these ones. They're like mega neon. These are amazing. They have like two different styles of them. So there's like this like more like ribbed ones that have like no seams, and then there's these ones that are a little bit thinner and they have pockets on the side, which for me is huge. And these ones are actually stained. I should probably stop touching them, but they have like a bunch of pairs of them. I like feel like I need them. So I just looked on the app and there is a sports bra that matches this, but it's not sold in stores yet. These are 7/8 inch and I really like cropped, but I think I'm gonna pick these up and just give them a shot, and I can just return them if I end up not liking the fit. But honestly, I've been looking for leggings, like hot pink leggings like this, for almost 2 years. So I figure I'll give them a shot since Target fitting rooms are still closed. And I will absolutely be on the hunt for the matching sports bra because I'm just all about the sets these days. It's very trendy. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and try to wrap it up now. I keep getting distracted, but I need to head out. Okay, I do want to show you like the bread company that we buy. I feel like they're pretty popular, but just in case you don't know about them, I wanted to tell you about their company and their products. I'm not working with them. Brian and I both really love their products, and we also love like what they do to make their products. So I wanted to show you Dave's Killer Bread. Okay, so they've expanded their line to like bagels and English muffins and stuff, and everything is amazing. This is the bread that we specifically buy, but honestly, all of them are really good. So it's Dave's Killer Bread. Basically, on the side of their bag, it has like all about their mission, and it just talks about how Dave had done 15 years in prison, and then his family owned a bakery and allowed him to work. So then he decided to expand the company, and now like a third of their employees have a criminal history. And I just think it's really cool what they're doing, and they make really good and healthy products. So I wanted to show them to you. That's the bread we buy, but they have a lot of different kinds and a lot of like bagels and English muffins and stuff. Definitely check them out. When the cart is full, including the bottom, that's when you know it's time to go. Just because I have to put it in the back seat and I won't be able to show you, I did get the 2 king pillows, 4 cases of seltzer, which will last us probably like 3 or 4 days, and then a thing of bleach. Okay, back in the car. Did get that stuff that I showed you in the back seat, and I feel like I scored a lot of really fun goodies. So I'm really excited to show you everything that I got. Okay, so I picked up 2 of these stems. They're honestly super messy. Like the white stuff is coming off everywhere. So I'm just gonna put these back in the bag. I just feel like it's all steering wheel. Let me adjust that. Okay, that's maybe a little bit better. I don't know. Next thing I picked up were some command hooks. We've just found like on the inside of some cabinets and laundry room, things like that. We just need a few command hooks. We don't need anything fancy. They do sell like really nice like matte black ones or like silver ones, bronze ones. And those are a bit pricey because they are actually metal. But we didn't need anything super fancy because nobody's gonna see these. So we just picked up these. These ones you get 4 for like $5.99. You get 2 small ones and like the medium sized ones. So it works for what I need it for. I'm honestly just kind of grabbing stuff in no random order. The next thing I grabbed was spray and wash. This was on the list, so I picked it up. I feel like when you have dogs, spray and wash is like, you might as well just take out stock and spray and wash. Or if you're like me and you can't seem to not make a mess every single time you eat, spray and wash. The next things I picked up were 2 of these like tiered little shelves. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna use these for. I went back and forth on like if I should pick them up, but I don't know if I'll see them again, and I just want to try them out in a couple different places in our apartment. I didn't want to like kick myself if I didn't get them and then like I don't see them again, because of course that's how life works. This one's really tall though. I'm not really sure like where I would use these, but I want to try a few different places in our apartment, and I don't know, maybe I'll choose to keep them, but maybe I might return them as well. But I just wanted to pick them up just in case. Next up are some like food related items, but I just like to show you. I got 2 things of egg whites, and I also got a box of Yasso bars. The
chocolate chip cookie dough ones are our favorite, if you didn't know. But yeah, those ones are amazing. Yesso bars are so good, and they don't really taste like yogurt at all, I don't think. They don't have that like sour Greek yogurt flavor, and they're really low in calories and pretty healthy. So definitely check them out if you've never tried them. Yesso, please sponsor me. Please. Then I went ahead and grabbed a bag of the Ritz Crisp and Thins. I'm obsessed with these. The original ones have like creamy onion sea salt on them. Oh my God, they are just heavenly. I'll just open them right now so I can show you. They're like these little, I don't know how to describe them. Brian hates them. They're like these little crispy thin chips. The crunch is unlike anything else. If you haven't tried these, you need to. They're so good. Also grabbed a pack of English muffins. Got a thing of Dave's Killer Bread like I showed you. And then I picked up a nail file. I haven't been able to find my nail file since we moved. I normally like glass nail files, but I couldn't find one at Target, so I just picked up this one. It's like diamond laser cut surface. I don't know, it kind of looks like a glass nail file, so I picked that up. It was kind of pricey, it was like $8, but I really need a new nail file. And then the last thing I picked up were these pink leggings. I will go ahead and insert a clip or a picture here or whatever and let you know if I like them, if I'm gonna keep them. I'm really not sure. 7/8 length never really works out on me because I'm only 5'4", so it ends up being full length. And I really, really like crops, and these don't have pockets on the side, but I wanted to go ahead and give them a chance because I have been searching for hot pink leggings for a long time. So I'll definitely insert a little clip right here and let you know what I think. Okay, so I have them on. They are so fun and bright, but I just don't like full length ankle pants, and there's just no way to like really pull them up to make them less. So sadly, these are going back to the store. Well, there you have it. That is everything I picked up today at Target. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. I really, really hope that you enjoyed seeing all of the new stuff in the Target dollar spot. Definitely let me know down below what was your favorite thing I showed in today's video. I love all the new bridal stuff in the Target dollar spot. I'm not like at that point in my life, but I just love seeing all that stuff. I love seeing all like the bride stuff. And it's so awesome that they have all these really affordable options in the Target dollar spot, because weddings are astronomically expensive these days. There's definitely ways to cut costs, and this is such a great way to do it by finding all this new stuff in the Target dollar spot if you can get your hands on it. But definitely let me know what was your favorite thing that I showed. But thank you so much for all of your sweet comments, sweet messages. Thank you for watching today's video. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you haven't yet. Hit the subscribe button down below, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.